could have been a werewolf.
What would a werewolf do with you?
Just what he'd do with anybody else. Isn't it funny about school?
What's funny about it?
Don't act like you come home every night.
Maybe I can from now on. Maybe I'm never going back.
Am I going back? I don't want to stay home.
What do you get to know?
Nothing. I'll just ask my mother.
Will you give me a free TL if I tell you?
Fine. Louise Fisher told Helen you were very smart.
That's an old one. I won't take it.
You gotta take it.
Nope.
You don't know anyway.
I know what I heard, and I know Grandma phoned your mother in New York $5.85 to come and get you right away. We're just gonna spend the night here. I wish Evelyn could have come instead of you.
But what's happened? Peggy and Helen and Evelyn and Louise all went home tonight, too. Don't you think someone's got secret measles or something?
No.
Do you know what it is?
How'd you find out?
Never mind. Don't bother telling me. I think you're asking a very unladylike anyhow. I have no concerns with your silly secrets. None at all. What did you say?
I didn't say a thing. Oh. But now I suppose I should tell you that I said you were in on it.
Mary Kilfer, you can't do a thing like that. Did you tell your grandmother such a thing?
Maybe.
Well, I'm going right up to your grandmother to tell her that I didn't tell you anything. Whatever it is, you're just trying to get me into trouble, and I'm not going to let you.
Wait a minute. I'll come with you.
What for?
I want to tell her about Helen Burton's bracelet.
What about it?
Just that you stole it.
Shut up! I didn't do a thing like that!
Yes, you did.
I borrowed the bracelet, and I was going to put it back as soon as I loaned it to the movies. I never meant to keep it.
Nobody will believe that, at least if all the police. You're just a common, ordinary thief. Stop that bawling. I'll have the whole house down here in a minute.
You won't tell. Say you won't tell.
Am I a liar?
No.
Then say, I apologize on my hands and knees.
I apologize on my hands and knees. Let's play with the puzzle.
Wait a minute. Say, I, Rosalie Wells, am the vassal of Mary Tilford, and will do and say whatever she tells me to under the solemn oath of a knight.
I won't say that. That's the worst oath there is. Mary, please don't.
Will you swear it?
But then you can tell me to do anything.
Say it quicker, I'll.
From now on, I, Rosalie Wells, am the vassal of Mary Tilford, and will do and say whatever she tells me to under the solemn oath of a knight.
Don't forget that.